I think most successful people have someone that's watching over them. And I can tell you, I was thinking about Richard. He'd tell me every day, I can't imagine doing this without you. I just can't imagine, because it can be a tough business. It's a very sophisticated business, especially on the first one. That's why I say start small, because you're going to make mistakes, I guarantee you. And that's part of life. Anything you do in life, you're going to make mistakes. You started walking, you started riding a bike, you started playing baseball, you started doing whatever, you made mistakes. You got better, you learned from those mistakes, and then you went to the next level, and you made more mistakes, and you kept taking that stair step ladder up. So you got to embrace mistakes. You got to really embrace them and accept them, because they're going to make you better. Mm-hmm. As a matter of fact, one of my favorite quotes from Nelson Mandela is, I never lose. I either win or I learn.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense. What would be the first step for a new syndicator? Is it, you know, getting a copy of a book, reading some of your blogs and articles and videos? Well, what you suggest the first step, or just maybe look into getting a coach?
I think you need to go to ValueHoundAcademy.com. That's my website. I got like 600 pages of, you just got to put your name and address. You got to be a member, right? So it's a free membership. And there's got videos on there. I got audios. I got articles on property management, acquisitions, on raising money. I got on everything. So you go there and learn. At the same time, start to think about a focus for you. What is it you want to focus on? If you're going to buy properties and you're going to try and make investors money, what is it you want to focus on? What's the little niche you want to focus on? And really give that some thought and talk to people. Because it takes research. All these big companies, they started with some little research, right? Nobody likes doing research, but you got to do a little research and get that germinating and start to think about that. And then at some point, we've got some training programs. If you feel like you're ready, you can always sign up to those.